What's up, guys? Bowser's Reaction Pit. So,
Desecravity. Bloody Trepsichorean art. I have no idea what type of art Trepsichorean art is, but sure somebody's going to tell us. Sure would
this
like to know.
This is, I believe, death metal from Japan.
Ooh.
Which?
Nippon.
Which I think is pretty rare. I don't think there's a lot of death metal that comes from Japan.
I'm sure we'll get copyrighted because...
Oh, that's what I'm worried about. I'm hoping...
Then...
I'm not worried about getting copyrighted. I'm worried about getting a copyright strike.
Oh, yeah, yeah, true,
because I've done stuff from Japan before, but it was more of the popular stuff. And I got a copyright strike off it, so I haven't really...
And you had to clear that off of the account. Like, yeah, it's like a penalty.
Took like... I think it's like...
Couple
three
months?
3 months.
Ooh.
Before it comes off.
Damn, that's harsh.
So let's check this out.
Yeah. Hey, well, if it doesn't go through here, then we'll just put it on Facebook.
Well, it should go through, but it's, yeah, I don't know.
Is that on,
I can't that read that.
Earache?
No.
That's, well, that's a European label.
Right. Ready?
Nope. Okay. Now I am.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Wow. played so much that they just disappeared out of this corporeal realm. They just, they're gone.
You know what? They have a lot of fucking talent, but I just wish they would stick with one. I couldn't find a rhythm.
There wasn't any.
That's the only criticism I have. Dude can has some damn good guttural. The drummer's drum
He's
kit costs.
He's a maniac.
That drummer is crazy. His drum kit probably costs more in my house.
And your car. And my truck put together.
He's got drums on top of drums that I've never even seen before.
No, and there's some kind of weird tubes coming off the back of them.
I wonder what those sound like. But anyway, guitarists are amazing. I just wish it was more...
It was
melodic,
just...
something, a melody to it of some sort.
It was speed for the sake of speed. It was speed death. Death speed.
Right.
I didn't like it.
Speedcore.
No.
Speedcore.
Speed death.
I mean, those dudes can play, man, but it wasn't catching my ear. I mean, there was bits and pieces of it that were just like, wow, okay, finally caught a beat, and then all of a sudden...
It was gone, yeah.
It was gone.
Just so. That quick. I would have been really curious to slow it down. I was going to.
Yeah. That was a good idea.
I was going to, but I'm like, eh.
Oh, well. Eh. You know, it happens, you know.
But that's not the way that they meant to play the song.
They wanted to play it fast.
They wanted to just go balls out.
They recorded it. It was on a Friday, like, all right, guys, we'll speed it up.
We've only got 10 minutes left in the studio here.
We
got four tracks to lay down.
We gotta go. All right. I mean, I give it a 5.
You sure about that?
5. I mean, I was...
Okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cut you off there.
The only reason I give it a 5 is because great musicians, but the structure of the song I didn't really care for.
I have to give credit where it's due. They're very, very talented dudes. My brain would never be able to handle that level of, you know, like I would need amphetamines on top of a caffeine high and speed all mixed in together. So credit where credit's due. I didn't care for it.
There you have it. Sorry, guys. Yeah. They're like, hey, it's okay. We'll hit the subscribe button anyway.
But the thing is, you know, we're still sharing metal. Maybe somebody out there is going to like it. And if you like it, right on. Just because we don't like it, don't mean it ain't no good.
Hey, bye.